Why him need the box?
Box?
Oh, it be a chest where Davy Jones lock away the part of him that hurt. The pain it caused him was too much to live with, but not enough to cause him to die.
Oh. And what part of him is that?
Him heart.
Oh, how does he do it? A creature absent a heart, and yet somehow able to keep existing. Not even my finest replica can claim that achievement. The secret must be in that box. I have to know what mysteries it contains.
I believe our orders were to find the box and seize it.
No more.
Put a leash on that runaway curiosity.
Always so short-sighted. Why would the organization seek me out just as soon as I was recompleted? If not to affirm my intellectual prowess and invest in my research. Every stride I make is a stride for all of us.
Oh, really? And what exactly are we striding towards?
Luxord, do I detect a hint of treachery in your words?
What? Don't be absurd. But to be clear, I serve the organization. I don't share your need to please Xemnas. He's good at wrapping you around his little finger. Always has been.
All I desire is the freedom to continue my research. Ansem the Wise refused to nurture my talents. So I cast my lot with Xemnas. With Xehanort, rather. Simple as that.
I see. And you don't care how he uses your research?
Not in the slightest. All that concerns me is that I complete the perfect human vessel.
That's all well and good, but I know this world better than you. Kindly stay out of the way.
Oh, of course. Considering those pests have shown up, I'd hardly get anything done.
I already know what to do with the pests. Then you can resume your stuffy studies.
That's my boy. I'll be watching from the shadows then.
Thanks, Jack. You could have warned us.
Yeah, everything went topsy-turvy and upsy-downsy.
Well, at least we're back in the land of the living.
Sounds good!
Never fear. All according to plan.
But that be no reason to rest easy.
Huh? A ship!
I've never seen one like that.
Heartless!
Look out!
Barbossa, have you allied with those fiends again?
Don't impugn me, Honor. Why would I conspire with them?
But you did conspire with them.
Could you discuss it later?
Huh?
Get ready!
I sure do wish we could get a little closer.
What? What are you? We can't do that.
We can! Donald and Goofy! Protect the ship! I'll handle the Heartless.
still firing at the ship!
Whoa!
Whoa!
All right!
Huh?
Well, wait! Oh, no!
Sorry!
Sora?
Sora!
Donald? Goofy? Where are the others?
After you fell, we came looking for you. I guess they must have kept going.
That's awesome.
Oh. And I was so happy that we got to see them again.
That's eager to sail under Captain Jack Sparrow.
Oh?
Jack!
Perhaps you'll consider an arrangement. One which requires nothing from you but information.
Regarding the brethren caught, no doubt. In exchange for fair compensation, square my debt with Giants. Guarantee my freedom.
Of course. It's just good business.
Were I in a divulgatory mood, what then might I divulge?
Everything. Where are they meeting? What are their plans?
Shall we?
Shall we what?
Some pirate won't get anywhere without a ship. So, let's go get one.
Oh, yes!
Sora and Jack sure are cut from the same cloth.
Use that key to free me, Sora, and you have my most certain promise. All the power under sea you ever wish for be yours.
Free her? How?
Sora!
What's wrong?
Huh? Oh, nothing really. I'm good. Put this in the mail.
I wonder what it's good for.
Don't forget to mail that off.
Huh?
Let's see.
How's this? Goofy enough for you?
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Hmph!
getting cozy down here. Be careful. From a distance.
We'll be right back.
It's over!
Yeah. before I bounce back with him for my warm life.
Something's glowing.
That's a chest!
That seems suspiciously convenient.
I'll check it out.
Sorry, this could be dangerous.
But Donald, no pirate worth his salt ignores treasure.
Yeah.
Huh? Ship.
Are you certain about that?
Huh? What, Jack?
Finders keepers.
How'd he get here so fast?
Mine. Savvy?
Now, Savvy.
Jack, you already have the Black Pearl.
Aye. To which this ship holds no candle. Bus, take what you can, mate. Now then, my ship has a captain. But it does appear I'm in need of a crew. Suppose you'll have to do. Don't dawdle. Climb aboard. Ready now, helmsman?
Ready enough, Captain, but aren't we kinda trapped?
Now, Sora, I know you've made passage through straits far more dire than this. Just follow your heart's command.
Make way!
Seize yours to explore. Don't let this chance sail by, mates.
Take this! Defense! Get him! Take this!
Ship is great!
She's impressive!
I'll say!
She's got nothing on the Pearl, mate.
Aww. That ship!
It's the Hagwish!
Oh? But look! This time there's somebody aboard!
Isn't that...
Not the merry company I'd hoped for. Harley!
A black coat!
Of course.
You back in the organization?
Yes. Surprising, isn't it, that they do me the honor?
Never count your cards until they've all been dealt.
Jack, don't you give this creep the time of day.
Come now. Are you really so unsophisticated that you decline a gentlemanly conversation?
What'd you say?
Sora, stand down. It's the code. Mustn't strike a pirate aboard ship when said pirate offers to confabulate.
Ah, yes. And how could I love games and contests without honoring the rules? Because only by winning fairly does victory have any savor at all.
But, of course, the code is actually more guidelines than rules. Speak your piece.
I am looking for a box. A chest, perhaps. You know the one.
Yes. Maybe. No, I know of a box. But said box is not a box you want to trifle with, mate. Trust me.
Really? A wager, then.
And of what nature would this wager be?
What say we have a little race to that charming port town which you hold so dear?
Port Royal?
Yes. Whoever reaches it first is the victor. And the stakes? You tell me all about that chest.
Against what?
I will get you whatever it is you want.
Done!
Jack?
Then we have an accord. Now, let us begin.
All hands, prepare to make sail.
But Jack!
Drop canvas!
Hey, Jack!
Whip a wheel, lads!
Jack, listen!
Watch!
Oh, you can't let him get his hands on that box. Do you really know whatever it is that he's looking for?
Let's just say there's a potential possibility he wants the chest containing Davy Jones' heart. But I haven't the foggiest notion why he'd covet the blighted thing.
Is it a black box?
It is more black than blue, so yes.
Do you think it's the one?
Could be.
And when in the race would keep it out of Organization 13's hands?
Hey. You're right.
What are you three muttering on about?
Basically, we need to win this race.
Precisely. No purchase, no pay. You might have the makings of a pirate after all.
Yeah.
One to Port Royal wins!
And I say we make it interesting. Let's try out those cannons.
Take this! Fire!
We gotta stay away from those.
Go!
Look alive, Sora! Can't you get any more speed out of her? Lookouts report!
Starboard side, all clear!
Propelled!
We got this one in the bag.
The game isn't over until it's over. Another game it is, then.
Here we go!
Ahoy!
I know what this is, Sora! There! Back off!
Steady, mate!
Okay!
Magnificent. I salute you all, gentlemen.
You're up to something.
Admit it!
Perish the thought. I know when I've been outdone.
You were outdone before you even started, mate. But I admire your conciliatory way of conceding defeat.
Yes. Now, I believe I owe you your prize. But I neglected to ask what it is that you want. Perhaps you'll enlighten me.
Aye, that's easy. I want the chest that's aboard the Dutchman.
No, Jack! Don't tell him!
Really?
Not good.
Huh? Oh, Jack!
Well, I didn't tell him which, Dutchman.
You tricked him!
Actually, I outwitted him.
You knew he'd tell you where it was!
I've always been far more interested in the long game. Now let's see where it takes us. That is, if you stay apace.
Huh? After him!
Nay, there's no point.
Why not?
The ship's listing near to Scuppers from that cannon fire. She'll be needing repairs. Best make berth at Port Royal.
What?
Look for crabs. They'll set her right.
Crabs? Why crabs?
Never mind the particulars, mate. The white crabs. Savvy?
Aye, aye. Thank you.
Yeah!
Back off! Hop on!
I think I see something on the roof! I bet we'll find some ingredients around here. We'll catch more than we can catch.
Yeah. Woof.
I'd venture that's nearly enough.
I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
Whoa!
Aye, that's all of them. Now, to my final task. Be back in a trice. There, mates. Fit to sail any sea. Now, Sora, one final inquiry. Is there any particular reason you wanted this ship?
Yeah! To explore the seas. Free as the wind.
Good answer. You are a pirate, Captain Sora.
But Jack, why do you keep saying final? Like you're leaving.
It's because this me has run his course, mate.
This you?
Aye, the surrogate me, that the goddess of the sea sent here to help you lot. Of course, any me is still me. I may be duplicatable, but I'm always incomparable. The sea, she smiles upon us, Sora. And let's leave it at that, shall we? For now, the real me has a crucial engagement. At Shipwreck Cove, where the pirate brethren will meet Beckett and his lot in battle to win back our freedom.
Then let us help.
No, it's for pirates to resolve, but not you, Sora. You're as free as the wind now, and far you'll go.
Oh!
Whoa!
Jack was showing us the way.
Even if he did get tricked. Gah.
Jack, he said it was the pirates' battle to fight. But a fight for pirates
is a fight for us!
Come on, let's find the real Jack.
You made a deal with me, Jack, to deliver the pirates. And here they are. Don't be bashful. Step up. Claim your reward.
Sparrow! Your debt to me is still to be satisfied. 100 years in servitude aboard the Dutchman. As a start.
That debt was paid, mate.
You escaped!
I propose an exchange. Will leaves with us. And you can take Jack.
Done.
Undone.
Done.
Jack's one of the 9 pirate lords. You have no right.
King.
As you command, your nibs.
Scurvy blackguard!
Easy there, mate. You wouldn't want to damage the leverage now, would you?
Now. Advise your brethren. You can fight, and all of you will die, or you cannot fight, in which case only most of you will die.
We will fight, and you will die.
Some of them skittered back out to sea.
knows what other shores they might turn up on.
That must be Shipwreck Cove, the place that Jack told us about. Oh, didn't we sail past that rock before? We can sure explore a lot at this pace.
Luxord!
Ah, you do know how to make good time. Yes, one must simply marvel at your celerity. But such compulsive behavior is eventually going to bring you nothing but sorrow.
Lost him again!
How are we gonna go after him?
First, get those harmless!
Right! Cannons!
Thank you.
this!
Thank you.
It ends here. I can't walk! He's plotting to swipe the chest in the heat of battle.
To Shipwreck Cove!
Fast!
The
water looks turbulent again. What's in it? Okay, we're off!
Huh?
Guys! Are you okay?
Sora. You're a welcome sight!
We've all been quite worried about you.
Huh? Isn't that...
Sora?
Where's Jack? And Tia Dalma?
I'm afraid you've missed a few things while you've been gone.
Jack. He's been taken by Cutler Beckett.
Yes. And Beckett commands Davy Jones and the Flying Dutchman.
Oh.
Barbossa thought we could defeat them if we released Calypso, the goddess of the sea, who was really Tia Dalma, bound in human form. But it didn't work.
Aye. A fickle goddess, Calypso be.
So what now?
Nothing. Our final hope has failed us.
Use that key to free me, Sora, and you have my most certain promise. All the power under sea you ever wish for be yours.
So, Tia Dalma was Calypso. She's the one who was helping us. And you know what? I think that she might just be able to help us again. You can't give up now. We can all fight. Together. The sea belongs to everyone.
I said that. Don't copy my expressions.
Huh? You did?
Sometimes it just goes in one ear and right out the other.
Wait, really?
Yes!
It's not over. There's still hope for us. You will listen to me. The Brethren will still be looking here to us, to the Black Pearl to lead, and they will see free men and freedom. Our enemy will see the flash of our cannons and hear the ring of our swords, and they will see the courage of our hearts as we succeed and they fail. Gentlemen, hoist the colors!
Hoist the colors!
Hoist the colors!
Thank you.
Oh, I knew it was you!
So that's the Flying Dutchman.
The chest Jack told you about has the heart of Davy Jones in it. There's no way it's the chest that you're looking for.
No one knows what's in the chest we're looking for. If it's a black box, then we are to collect it. Simple as that.
You don't know what's in it? Then why do you need it? How will you know you found it?
Got me. Regrettably, the higher-ups haven't deigned to tell us. But they did say the box contains hope.
Huh?
That's all you'll get from me. It's far too chaotic to find the box like this. Perhaps I'll remove that ship from the picture.
They're looking for hope?
Will and the others need us.
Yeah, I know.
Do this! Keep going, Sora!
Keep going, Sora!
So, you got what you want. Perhaps you're the better player among us. However, I must demand you give that to me.
Pardon? You must be mistaken, mate.
I'll not be giving you anything.
Then I invoke the right of parley.
No parley.
Look around. We're a little busy.
And besides, I've already got all that I want, mate. Yep. Still works.
Jack Sparrow. Are you lost? Prisoners don't belong on deck. Your station is in the brig!
We're here!
Tables have turned, mate.
Hardly. Just a few more maggots to join my crew! Joy!
through!
My feet don't run!
No way!
Dead.
Care to surrender?
The chest! Hand it over!
Jack!
Stay out of this, boy!
Whoa! That's not true. I may still have a lot to learn about love, but I know what it means to share my heart with others. And it will take more than you to break a bond like that.
What does a whelp like you know about the heart?
A whelp has seen far more of the world than you know.
What of it? Tell me, William Tanner. Do you fear death?
Do you?
How disappointing. So this is all they meant when they said heart. We've been chasing the wrong box this whole time.
Petty tonic. Holding life and death in the palm of one's hand?
You're a cruel man, Jack Sparrow.
Cruel is a matter of perspective.
Is it?
Look at me!
You will not forestall my judgment!
She's taking us down! Make quick or it's the locker for us all!
Jack, can't we save him?
Part of the ship, part of the crew. The Dutchman must have a captain. Elizabeth, say goodbye.
No! No! I won't leave you!
No!
Thank goodness, Jack. The Armada's still out there. The Endeavor's coming up hard to starboard. And I think it's time we embrace that oldest and noblest of pirate traditions.
Never actually been one for tradition.
In we go!
It's nothing personal, Jack. It's just good business.
Flying Dutchman must have a captain. Just where do now she and Captain Turner must live in different worlds? One day ashore, 10 years at sea. It's a steep price.
Will.
Your chariot awaits, Your Highness.
Mrs. Turner.
That was a boss.
Take care.
Jack. Thank you.
One day isn't enough time.
Well, there's always enough time for hearts to say what's true. Sora, you know better than anyone. It only takes a moment to connect with your mates. With your hearties.
There's always enough time. And I'm going to find them.
Axel?
Huh? Hey, liking the look. Cut your hair, too.
Mm-hmm. So you gonna try yours on?
I don't know. Maybe later.
But you always wear the same thing.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it. This is how you pick me out of a crowd. I make myself easy to remember.
How thoughtful.
Huh? Oh, nah, not really.
Our training's almost finished.
Yeah.
Somewhere inside me is Naminé. If we can free Roxas, we can free her too.
I guess so.
Naminé was made when Sora freed me from his heart. So, now that she's a part of me again, I figured all was right. But she can't look at this forest, feel the wind on her face,